I gladly stand. From Detroit in every American heart, me and I gladly stand up.
Special drill team performance.
Never seen in this front yard. As they handed me my glass, smiling, thinking to myself, man, what a picture perfect postcard this would make of America.
Patch? Uh-oh. Hold on. Hold on. Patch! Knock it off. Hold on. Patch! Knock it off.
Well, you got dirty fingers.
That's what you do when you work with a horse.
His eyes do look like they're softening. And along it. Move them. Go.
We have the teardrop shape. Just kind of works.
Do you feel any of the bumps or anything?
Yeah.
And then we could talk about it because he's got them. Now it's up to you if you want to put some of that in the video. Or if you want to talk about it. I think something like that, where he's passing gas and when he leans into it, we should put in the video. But yeah, you're going to have to know to stop talking so you can hear yourself. You're doing it just so I can get a picture. Okay. Thank you. And let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
Do it. Do it one more time far, and then I want you to do it twice close. Okay, stop.
Thank you.
dingle.
Do me a favor and start over with that stretch so the video has it. The video, he moved forward and his head got cut off.
Oh, okay.
Okay, what other stretch do you do? Do you go backwards?
Yeah, and see, then we do...
I know, I had the camera back further because I...
Oh, go ahead.
Yeah, uncross it.
Oh. Okay.
There we go.
Because what it does is it goes from the core up. Easy hold.
He's passing gas. Again, you don't want him backing up. The other carrot's for between the legs.
Okay. Okay.
Because I got the camera here.
I know, I'm just resetting them. Good.
Wait till he chews it. Wait till he eats it. Oh, you don't have any more?
No, wait, wait.